But I am originally from Western Massachusetts. Go. Don't hold that against me. We got music for sale. I've got music for sale. A bunch of stuff, if you're interested. And like Jordan said, we are traveling, so anything you can give us would be greatly appreciated. And we'll just probably just straight up hit you with music because we're trying to get rid of our merch before we cross the Canadian border. So please keep us in your thoughts about that, because that's going to be kind of nervous. So it's getting closer.
Yeah.
Any day now.
Getting closer, eh?
Yeah, it's getting closer, eh?
Wait, you can't bring your merch across the border?
You're not supposed to. Straight up, if you're a small band getting paid for shows in Canada, you're not supposed to go without a work visa. But it's like $200. Can't afford it. So you just kind of have to lie about why you're going. But, I mean, they'll straight up take apart your car and, like, do horrible things to you, interrogate you for hours. So.
That's insane.
I know.
I think the Americans just FedEx it to your first gig. Yeah. Just take them.
Yeah. So I kind of wish we were just doing acoustic the whole way, because the stuff is suspicious. Anyway, on that note,
You want me to restart it?
No, it's fine. my project's called Lost Trail. This is not what I usually do, this stuff, but gonna do it tonight. And away we go.
Thank you.
darkness and mistrust, confusion and fear. They become a void, a shell, a husk, empty and withering. I won't be backgrounded no more. I demand my share of attention and vow to remain always impossibly uncomfortably inappropriately loud. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here.